Stand by. I'll make sure the camera's working. Let's try to see here. Hold on, guys. Stand by. There we go, camera's on. Can you see me, guys? Okay, perfect. Stand by 1 minute, and we'll get going. As you see now, you can do on here, you can do Buy Me a Coffee, where all the money donated will go and help do some bills and help with the cars. So make sure to donate to that. What else? We have our GoFundMe for, the SP Hudson and other cars. And don't forget, we have 2 merch stores, but I'm going to link one right now. Bonfire has all our shirts. Make sure to get it. Okay, here we go. Wear outer. Let's get out of here. Door. I better oil up this stuff here real quick before we go. Hold on. Because I'm going to be worried about if we don't have enough. I wish we didn't have this option where we had to oil up the wheels. It should be automatically oiled. I'm gonna check all the cars here that way. If I'm we're worried about making sure we're good. We used a lot just traveling the way we did. And why? Here we go. Oh yeah, if you have Twitch Prime, you can get to a subscription for free with your Amazon account, or you can subscribe to a subscriber for free with your Twitch Prime. You can use it on anyone, you just don't have to use it on me. Let me get going here, hold on, stand by. Gates are closed, we are good to go. Okay, diesels, let's go. Are you kidding me? What's going on up here? Do that again. Oh, it's the rubber run effect. It was before. I don't know. That's okay. I don't know, I can't double run. I'm driving. Okay. Alright, let's go. Notice we have four diesels pulling us. The other three are MU'd. The lead one is just by itself running. So the MU'd engines are helping pull the train. We're doing all diesel run today, so. So yeah. There we go, we're booking it, so we're looking good. So the two stops we have is Ella going the other way and Whittier. That's all, and then we'll head back. Now farther down the route, we can go 40 miles an hour to 45. Since we're only going to Whittier and Ella, that's all we're going. We're not going any farther. We already did Nautahala, the other end. We don't have to go all the way out and back up. Be asking, are we going to stop at East Whittier interchange? And no, we'll fill up the diesels when we get back. road down here. I'm going to drop the speed here a little bit because we're about to come over that bridge. So we got to eat the Ella. East Ella. Ella stopped going up. There you are, over the bridge. That water is nice. Where's the steam engines? They're there. They're just in the shops right now. Over in Andrews and Bryson. Steamers only come out on certain days. Diesels on the weekends. Steam engines are on the weekdays. Depending on if they're ready or not. Approaching East Ella. Or Ella Station. All doors except for the one in front of me will open. I think we did it. And by all way. Yeah, we did it. We lined up. Perfect. Let's see who we have to take with us today. Nice. Not bad amount. Look, we have a lot. And one thing about us is we have the modded stuff on here. And we have some great whistles now. You'll hear our, maybe Monday. Now, some of you might be asking, are we doing Polar Express this year? And that, it's gonna be a bit of a surprise if we do it and stuff. You'll be in for a surprise, don't worry. Alright, let's go, diesels. 900, 901, 902, 903. Let's go. Going to those doors now because we're departing. Wonder if we're going to record stay live going back, and yes we are. But instead of doing the run like we did, we're just going to keep going for home. That way we'll be good to go. East Whitaker coming up. So now, some of you might be wondering, am I going to stay in this open car going back? I think what I might do is, instead of going back into Caboose. Why not? I think it'll look cool. Just do it from here like we're doing now. Plus, we'll be able to see the train. Alright, we're going to 35 miles an hour. East Whitaker in 10 minutes. So we're doing good though. So instead of standing on this side that I'm standing on now, I'll be on the other side facing backwards. Actually, maybe I should be in the caboose. You know why? Because when we back up and we get into the station, I need to be able to throw the switch. So I think we're right back to the caboose coming back home. Stop, Whittier Depot. Clear path the signal. And there we go. We're coming in. I'll stop. There we go. Gonna close this door, that way it doesn't stay open. Hey, we did it, yay. I would've gone farther, but yeah, I didn't wanna have to go far. We've moved it. Move us closer, please. We'll stop. We need to be closer to the station, is what we did. Before we head out. And don't know if we're close yet. Yeah, no, we gotta keep moving up. Hold on. And now, where we need to be. Everyone's unloading, which is good. All the other cars are unloaded already, which is good. It looks good. We're in a position here for the run back home. So, ready to go. You ready to go? Yep. We are in reverse. We are good to go. All train cars are empty. Heading for Bryson Station. about minutes out from Bryson Yard, and we'll put the engines back. We're going to Gov Island right now, so it's going to take us a little bit. Stay tuned after this. Tune for announcement. Now what I'll do is before we get to the station, I'm going to go throw that switch. But I'm going to be closer to the station. It's harder to do it, so. Track ahead, switched and ready to go. Stand by. I know the train's still running at speed. Switch is thrown and we are set to bring the train home. Yep, we're set up, so bring it in. When we bring the steam engines out, we'll do the full route. Probably to Andrews. Well, no, because we have the train set up at Andrews, so I think we'll bring the Berks up from Andrews up all the way down to the land. We'll have to wait and see, though. And that's it of the line. So now let's put the train away. Are we ready? We are ready. Let's go. Okay, heading into the yard. See another set of cars right there. If we want to bring those out and do like a small train run or a big train, basically. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So it would be a 7-car train. We could even use the caboose if we wanted to, but I don't think we're going to be running that train for a while. We might add on to this car. This is the extra cars if we add to the fleet. If we take like some out of service. That needs to be repaired or something. And we would. Thinking I would take, put this car set out of service for a little bit, have it in for repairs, so. And then if we needed to. I'll stop. What are you thinking? Yeah, I think we might have to run the trains around. Hook up, that way we can park the cars in some protective spots for repairs. That way it would be in for servicing. And with it being in the repair track area. For repair. Yeah, no, we can't repair that. Okay. So we're gonna send this in for repairs. Yep. So what's the plan? So we're gonna take each car set. Put it where it needs to be. That way, then we'll put it back together when it's repaired. So basically, what our plan is to do is set up the cars to where they need to be, and then we'll drop them off there. We gotta run the train around. Hold on. And I'll do the thing after stream. Hold on. Thank you. also do is, the plan is to take all the cars that aren't getting repaired, put those up front. We are good. Brakes are on. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to get the switch track ready so I won't run around. So our plan is we're going to take these cars. I can't back now. We'll put them together. We'll put a work train together. Says, yeah, we're gonna back up. Get this open work traffic car. We'll basically go back. You know, the baggage cars. In here in a little bit off stream, so well, you made it to the end of the stream, which is great. Congratulations. Now we need your help. We got a merch store. We gotta sell a lot of these merch so we can get our observation mail car thing / lounge and our high level. So buy all the merch you can. Here's what we do. Here's our GoFundMe. We need to raise $300,000. For our cars. Here's what we are. Update. And then here's our rail car stuff. Look at all that. We have that at merch, and we also have a discount going on. Heat Wave 20 for $20 off, so come and get it. This is the Extreme Rail Fan Redwood Empire Corp. Signing off.